8 is accountability. Now, accountability pretty much sums it all up. If you say you're going to be accountable, then everything else you'll do, right? If you say you're going to be accountable, then you'll do it. If you're accountable, then you'll be core. If you're accountable, then you won't have a tail, will you? If you are accountable, then you will follow through with what's right and stand on principle. If you're accountable, then you will plug in your upline, will you? If you're accountable, then you will listen to standing order. If you're accountable, then you will go show the plan, because faith and fear can't live in the same body, right? And if you have fear, then that means your faith is weak. It can't live in the same body. Well, I don't know what it is. I'm just scared. I know. And that's that. Yeah, don't live your whole life like that. You want to change that? Associate with people that don't have fear. Hang around and associate with people that have belief in their heart and talk it and act it. Get around people that are really core, that build this organization up and talk about what's great about this organization. They don't rip it down and pull people aside and say, well, when Worldwide gets their act together, I'm going to get active. You're wrong. When you support and believe in your family and what we do and quit jumping around like a bunch of jumping beans, then you're going to grow. When you stand on principle forever and follow through with what you committed to for your life, then you'll be huge. I don't trade Julie in because she got a wrinkle somewhere. I don't trade her in on a new gal because I saw a nicer rear end down the street. I don't do that. I'm committed to my wife. I love my wife. I'm committed to her for life. And you want to know why I think we have a big business? Is because we're committed to this business, and we don't, when things aren't great in my marriage, we fix it. And sometimes there's a dip for 2 to 3 years, a dip for 2 to 3 months, and we fix it, and we never even consider dumping each other. And when there's a dip in your business, or there's a dip somewhere else, or something's awry, we don't look for something. We don't go, I just ain't getting it going. We're committed to it, and that's why we have what we have. That's why this thing is where it's at. And if I could just get you to understand that, gosh, I see grown men do that, and I just am blown away. I want all of you to believe with all your heart. I want you to know what you got. I want you to understand that this thing really, really does work. And as weird as it sounds, there isn't anything else, unless you're money-oriented. But that isn't what this is about.